I am a mountain, I am a tall tree, oh, I am a swift wind, sweeping the country. I am a river, down in the valley, oh, I am a vision, I can see clearly, if anybody got you, who I am. Just stand up tall, look into the face and say, star up in the sky, I'm ready now to get up high. Wait a minute, I'm the world's greatest. And I'm gonna go beautiful, when my back's against the walls.
Yes, 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 yes. Friends all over the world, once again, welcome to our show. Welcome to Kyeremateng the show, business, financial, education, with yours truly, Patrick Asare-Kyeremateng, Ghana's number one business financial coach. Right, started selling locally brewed drink, the cold day them at age 9, age 10, rearing chickens and selling them. Age 11, selling kerosene and sugar cane. Age 12, together with childhood friend Obri, produce our own customized jewelry called Choki and sold them. Now, started learning business in secondary school, Opokuwari School, continuing to University of Cape Coast, 4 years business education, taught business studies. For 10 years, I have been an entrepreneur. For 5 years, I have taken my time to study the rich and the most successful close to 7 years. But you know what? I am happy to be here. Why? I am sharing all my experience with you only on one show, Kyeremateng the Show. As you can see, we have our notebook on our desk. We have the man who sold his Ferrari. We have side hustle. We have the business of the 21st century. We have the new secret of CEOs. We have Warren Buffett's management secrets. Think and grow rich. Rich dad, poor dad. Right. So as usual, we are going to give you mega show. Now, let's move on. So, what are the intentions for this program? So, intentions made clear. Our main goal is for you to start your own business and enjoy financial freedom. Yes, financial independence and options. Which people are our target group? Business students. Yes, all business students. Whether IGCSE A-level, business management for the public schools, or university business students. Now, businessmen and women, if you know you are doing business, this is your show. Science, art students, yes, science students, this is your show. Now, potential entrepreneurs, you want to set up business, this is your show. All employees, remember, you can have side hustle, and all students, this is your show. Now, today, what do we have? Our objectives for week 5. This is the last day for week 5. We have, how can I promote my business in 2024? That is our marketing strategies. Our marketing strategies for 2024. Then, how do I get money for my business in 2024? That's also financial strategies. Okay, let's move on. Now, as usual, we need to do some shout outs. So the first one, we have Patrick Echampong, a bit small. We have Papa Vegas. We have Julie. We have Nane Kria, Adjoa Sari, Mrs. Sweeney, Ubi Yaboa, Nani, Spendy Love, Ochre, who is also our camera lady, Nana Kwesi Amolojo, Kashro Osei, Mr. Oye, Mr. Jima, Terra, Bossman, Vida, Chibe, Mr. Uso answer, Adesha Batada, and Richmond Agambiri, and Washington Lady. Alright, so let's enjoy our song. Today, what song do we have? Today, our video is coming from Nas. And he says what? I can. So 2024, yes, we can set up that music. So let's enjoy this music video from Nas. I can. Yes, we have to go for our first commercial break. When we come back, check it out. Promotion. We'll be right back.